Discovery of new allotrope of carbon. Hello students, here is question for you. Can you give the name of 5 allotrope of carbon? You can answer me in comment section. Allotropy. It's the property of an element due to which it occurs in 2 or forms. For example, 3 main allotropes of carbon are diamond, graphite and fullerene. Currently, a team of scientists of Oxford University and IBM Research has developed a new cyclic allotrope of carbon which consists of 18 carbon atoms. How they synthesized C18 in laboratory. Team of scientists were able to produce C18 by successive elimination of carbon monoxide from the cyclocarbon oxide molecule C24O6. They used atom manipulation as they transferred this concoction to a layer of sodium chloride on a copper plate which was cooled in a vacuum chamber at 5 Kelvin temperature. Chemical reaction and images. C24O6 minus 2 mol of Co to give C22O4 minus 2 mol of Co to give C20O2 minus 2 mol of Co to give C18. Future of C18. This new allotrope representing its candidature of future semiconductors in different electrical appliances and could be used to create another carbon allotrope as well as carbon-rich materials. Like, share and subscribe the channel if you liked it video.